Kick in by Carter. Murphy in front of Schwass, and Schwass goes over the top of him.
Oh, he's a good young player, Schwass. Best and fairest in the under 90s last year.
Is that 50?
Yes, it is.
It's 50 metres.
Well, this should be a gimme goal for North Melbourne, and we'll get them within 4 points. What a decision that was by the umpire, Peter Carey.
I wonder if someone ran across the mark. I think that's all it could have been. Someone ran across the mark. Mark Bays, I think.
Murphy's had 14 possessions, and Schwass is coming up for number 14. It's been a really good contest on the wing. Schwass kicks the goal. North trail by just 4 points.